Let's see if we can catch some trout here today. So, this is pretty awesome. Let's see what happens here, huh, buddy? These things get fished so hard. They're just... Ooh, fish on. Fish on! What?
Oh, it's a pretty one.
Hello! Gray water in there and everything. That's a decent little eater.
Try something different.
Fish on.
Ready.
Fish on.
Nice.
That's a better one. I'm gonna grab the net. Alright, sweet.
That's a really nice one.
He's barely hooked. Good thing we had the net. Thanks, Ryan.
Yeah, no problem. Good. That's a dandy.
You're gonna be out here in no time. Tell you what, it is quite the way to fish for trout. Not so good up here.
Not so good here.
It's restricted to catch and release up there.
We went up through the signs, not that far, but there's a couple of three other guys came back in a boat and they said they weren't catching squat up there either. They're going back down river.
They're gonna do what we're doing.
There you go, Ryan. First Arkansas drought. Got here, a little cutthroat. That was lucky in hell.
Nice catch.
What you got there? I think that's a ring.
Your line?
Yeah. There you go.
Alright.
If you want this snap.
Thank you, sir.
Good job. What's going on, man?
How are you, sir?
Finer than the frogs here.
Are you GoPro-ing?
I got
yeah.
One, you got two.
Of course I am. Look, Ryan just got a brownie here. I didn't have the camera on for it. Pull them out. Watch the front. Should we go back up there and try that again?
Yeah.
That was fun as hell. There she goes. Rainbow.
How many?
None. We saw a boy up there.
And
10 trout on the line. Did you catch that many?
You got five?
Five?
Yeah.
Spinners mainly?
All on my spinner.
You got them all?
Well,
no, I got two on this.
Ryan got a nice one.
You got seven?
No, we got five.
Oh,
okay. Hey, why you got your clothes off?
You lose a bet? Oh.
Okay.
How many did you end up with?
Huh?
How many you got?
Three.
Cool. Two.
Five. Oh, what's your biggest?
16 and a quarter?
15.
Shut up. No, you don't.
Yeah.
What is it?
Brown.
Cool. Really?